Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I just took a standard old protocol helicopter. I bought one of those little bullet cams. And I mounted it inside the actual airframe.
All right, is that good and sharp?
Yeah.
All right, let's see if this thing will actually fly.
That's so high!
She hit pretty hard.
Ooh.
Hey, but the camera's still rolling. Camera's still going. Yeah, that was craptacular. So there we have it. I can't wait to play the video back to see how bad, just how high. I got up fairly high, but that was it. So there's only a little bit of damage. Fuselage is whatever. This here is just a So, there we have it. That is the protocol helicopter from good old Future Shop here in Canada. And it just took, I don't know how many feet it was in the air, how many meters, but it took a pretty good tumble, I think. But you saw what happened. It's like a lost power, and then the fly bar, anyway, I'll play it back. The fly bar, I think, went into the prop, and that was it. Click, done. So, well, give me something to repair. I just gotta get out the tin snips, I guess. So, no big deals. Didn't break any cogs. Oh, the LEDs still work. Wow. I think they're the best part of this helicopter, actually. Tail rotor.